If you're looking for the best framing hammer, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Estwing E3-22S Framing Hammer 22 ounces. As our first product for the best framing hammer reviews, we have the Estwing 22S Framing Hammer with 22 ounces, smooth face, shock reduction grip and long handle. Estwing is a very popular brand, and among their different products, this hammer is one of the most common ones that you will get in the market. This hammer is durable, comfortable, and will last for a long time to serve you. The Estwing E3-22S Framing Hammer is one-piece steel construction. When it comes to steel construction, there can be a problem with shock. However, in this hammer one doesn't have to face anything like that. Moreover, for its superb steel construction, the Estwing E3-22S has a great balance also. You will find out that the handle, head, and claw of the hammer all are nicely balanced, so it won't feel that heavy. All in all, for the great durability and construction, one can simply trust on this hammer. This hammer also has the RIP claw versatility, which can be used to plug nails, for demolition work, prying boards, and many more. The Estwing E3-22S Framing Hammer is highly recommended for any seasoned or experienced tradesman. This one hammer is going to serve years after years. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Stanley 51-403 Framing Hammer. Next, we have another amazing product to review, and that is the Stanley 51-403 22-ounce Fatmax Overstrike Wood Handle Framing Hammer. This hammer is designed with a larger striking surface. For its construction, this hammer is a great choice if you are looking something for your home construction. It can easily do the big tough works. The Stanley 51-403 has a checker texture face, which has increased the user control of this hammer. Moreover, this high-quality hammer makes sure that every strike can provide you with the same accuracy. The rime temper of this hammer reduces the chances of spalling or chipping. The Stanley 51-403 has a 75% larger strike face than most traditional hammers. For this reason, it becomes very easy to aim with this hammer, and thus one can give more power to the shot. Another great feature of this high-quality hammer is that it is a one-piece forged steel hammer. There is also torsion control included in the grip. This means that while using, one will feel less torque on the wrist and elbows. All in all, we can say that the Stanley 51-403 Framing Hammer is a useful tool that can surely get your job done. The number 3 position is held by Estwing MRW25LM Framing Hammer. Next, we have another incredible product from the brand Estwing. It is the Estwing SureStrike Wood Handle Framing Hammer MRW25LM. This is one of the most powerful hammers from the list. It has a 25-ounce head, which has made this hammer a very powerful hammer. Now you may think that with such heavy-weighted head it may be difficult to use the product. However, for Estwing MRW25LM hammer, the overall weight is nicely balanced. It has a perfect inclination with the handle, which will make it easy to use the hammer. Estwing has used forged solid steel to make the head of the hammer. For this material, the performance of the Estwing MRW25LM is outstanding. Moreover, this hammer has the triple wedge construction. It has a magnetic nail holder, which helps to hold the nails as you are going to use those in the wood. Not only the head is made with great material, but the handle of the hammer is made with high-quality hickory wood. This wooden handle feels light in weight and can produce high performance. Lastly, the Estwing MRW25LM Wood Handle Framing Hammer comes in an affordable price, which can serve you for a long period. Next at number 4, we have DeWalt DWHT51064 22 ounces Framing Hammer. DeWalt is a popular name when it comes for framing hammer, and one of their most popular and best framing hammer is the DeWalt DWHT51064 22 ounces. This hammer has the perfect weighted head, which is 22 ounces. For this head, one can use this hammer both for heavy-duty work or just for routine work. Even this product is quite popular for the DIYers to make their different projects. The DeWalt DWHT51064 22 ounces has used hardened steel for its construction. This material is very durable and has made this hammer useful for different purposes. Now, we think the best feature of the DeWalt DWHT51064 hammer is its handle. The handle has super torque and shock-resistant mechanism. The handle material is incredible, and it helps a lot to hold the hammer comfortably. Basically, the DeWalt DWHT51064 22 framing hammer does everything that you want to do with it. It performs well in wood, metal, or to hit the concrete. The forks are also nicely designed so that one can easily take nails out. And lastly, this awesome product comes in a decent price, which made it highly recommended from us. The number 5 position is held by Stanley 51-167 framing hammer. Next, in our list for the anti-vibe framing hammer, we have a high-quality product from Stanley. It is the Stanley 51-167 22-ounce Fatmax Extreme Anti-Vibe Framing Hammer. This model from Stanley is one of their most popular models, and a great quality one. Stanley has made this hammer keeping all the safety measures in mind. As the name suggested, the Stanley 51-167 framing hammer includes the Extreme Anti-Vibe Checkered Framing. This framing can absorb the highest amount of vibrations, so one will feel almost nothing to the hand. Moreover, this framing technology also assists to reduce the effect on the user's wrists and elbows. The Stanley 51-167 is ideal for both domestic and professional work. The head weight is 22 ounces, which is the standard head weight of any well-balanced framing hammer. This hammer has a ripped claw that provides the ultimate control over the nails. It becomes very easy to push the nails inside the wood with this hammer. This framing hammer also has the magnetic nail start feature. This feature is included for extended reach and made it possible to handle nailing with just one hand. This affordable framing hammer's head is made of rust and corrosion-free steel. It has also a black coating. The handle of the Stanley 51-167 is also made with steel, and this part of the handle is nicely coated with the anti-vibe checkered material. So again, it protects your hand. For all these reasons, we think it is an ideal choice for any professional or for daily use also. The number 6 position is dominated by Estwing E3-16S Hammer 16 ounces. If you are a frequent user of Estwing hammers and now looking for a new one from this brand, then you can definitely try the Estwing Straight Rip Claw Framing Hammer. This framing hammer comes with the popular Estwing's blue nylon vinyl grip. This grip is best for absorbing shock. Moreover, the handle grip made with liquid vinyl, which will provide the user with the ultimate comfort by reducing the number of vibrations. The straight claw of the hammer is super useful for ripping out. This claw provides perfect balance and temper. The Estwing E3-16S can be used for prying boards, pulling nails, splitting wood, demolition work, and for more other works. It has an excellent finish, balance, and made with the finest steel. To offer the maximum strength to the users, Estwing has used solid forged in one piece of tempered steel in this hammer. Like most Estwing hammers, it also has a hand-polished finish, and this hammer also carries the trademark look of Estwing. The Estwing E3-16S hammer has unmatched durability than any other framing hammer. It is a 16-ounce hammer that has perfect balance and best for everyday use. The straight claw is perfect to pull nails from the tight corners. The handle of this hammer is the best feature, and you won't usually get such high-quality product in the market. Therefore, all in all, it is a must-buy. Moving on to the next at number 7 with DeWalt DWHT51048 Claw Hammer. If you are looking for a decent light-weighted hammer for more routine work, then the DeWalt DWHT51048 16-ounce can be a great option for you. This hammer is also suitable to use for different DIY projects by children, under the supervision of parents. It is a one-piece steel hammer, which means the whole hammer is made with one single material, steel. This hammer has an optimal weight distribution. For the nicely balanced weight, the user gets full control over the hammer. The DeWalt DWHT51048 claw hammer has an oval-shaped strike face. This type of head shape helps a lot at toe nailing. It also has the side nail puller option, which can be used to pull out the nails easily. One can easily use this hammer in tight places. Overall, the DeWalt DWHT51048 comes in a great balance, 16-ounce head weight, composite handle, nail start system, and all these features have made this hammer a pretty good one for use. If you are looking for a claw hammer which can be used for your woodwork or anything else, then this can be an option for you. The number 8 position is held by Overpeak 22-ounce claw hammer. Next, for our list, we have reviewed the Overpeak 22-ounce claw hammer. This claw hammer can be used for different purposes, and it comes in perfect weight and balance. One can use this hammer for woodworking, house, fence building, or just for repairing different things. The Overpeak 22-ounce claw hammer has a fiberglass handle. Fiberglass handle is best known to ensure both durability and shock absorption. To reduce the chances of damages, Overpeak has used head-to-hand epoxy bond. It is one-piece solid steel construction. This hammer has magnetic nail holder and all the nice features like anti-vibration technology, a patent-pending technology which has made this hammer as a recommended one from us. Next at number 9, we have the Pink Box PB12HM 12-ounce claw hammer. This may not seem a very popular name to you, but this particular hammer from the brand called Original Box is amazing. The PB12HM claw hammer is made with fiberglass core and with a resin coating. Fiberglass is used in hammers so that it can reduce the vibration and shock. As it has this material, it can reduce shock at a high level. This hammer features a polished and smooth face which can work on different surfaces. The very first that anyone will notice of this hammer is its color. It has a vibrant pink color. Even though not everyone likes to use a pink-colored hammer, but many users find it different and easy to find inside the toolbox. In that way, the color adds an advantage. This is a 12-ounce hammer, in case you didn't know. It has an easy-to-grip handle made with rubber that made this hammer easy to use and dependable. Unlike some other rubber handles, this one is pretty solid and obviously comfortable. This hammer also features the V, which can be used to take out nails more easily. It is best to use for nailing and removing nails. All in all, we can say that the Original Pink Box PB12HM hammer is a mix of a standard framing hammer and tack hammer. With this hammer, you can now easily find out who has taken your hammer without your permission, as you can simply detect the hammer for its color. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Deluge 7180 16-ounce titanium hammer. Last for our best framing hammer reviews, we have a titanium hammer, the Deluge 7180 16-ounce titanium hammer. As it is made with titanium, it is super strong and durable. It weighs is in a between, which means neither it is light-weighted nor it is too heavy. It's a 16-ounce hammer with which you can do almost all the works you need to do. The Deluge 7180 titanium hammer has a milled face. It means that the face of the hammer is not going to slip on anything. This hammer has a hickory handle so that you can fell the minimum of the shock and vibration. It is very comfortable to use this hammer. Moreover, this Deluge hammer has a magnetic nail holder where you can hold the duplex or standard nail. This feature made it easy to do your job with this hammer. Also, there is an overstrike guard and that protects the user, handle, and the nail puller. The Deluge 7180 16 titanium hammer gives one the leverage to work with stubborn nails. One can reach every corner with this amazing hammer, and therefore, it is a highly recommended product to try. That's all for today. We upload tech product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.